You need to understand one thing. His bass lines are very hard.
FS has the baddest bass.
Oh, yup. Oh.